The Misha and Luna will take them a while to completely leave their mom's territory here. At the moment, they are still nomadic boys, just wandering around the different areas. So they're not in the position or age to hold on to the territory yet. They're just over 2 years old now. Yeah? Maybe at the age of 4 years, and then they'll hold on to the territory. The biggest disadvantage for them being as nomadic as they are at the moment is to move into the other Malapa territory that are not related to them, where they might get killed. So that's why they keep coming back onto into the mom's territory, because they're comfortable and safe.